After a stunt gone wrong, America's Got Talent Extreme contestant Jonathan Goodwin has a message for his fans. Last Thursday, the Welsh escape artist was seriously injured while rehearsing a stunt in Atlanta, where the competition series has been filming. He's returning to the franchise after first competing in 2020, where his risky tricks stunned the judges week after week.
When you're going to do something for the very first time, there's an awful lot to consider. And then, you know, there's an awful lot that can go wrong.
The stuntman shared this selfie from his hospital bed, showing off some severe burns and cuts to his face. Goodwin wrote in the caption, quote, "A couple of days ago, my life took a complete left turn." He added, "Thank you to everyone who has reached out and sent their love and support. It literally has been a lifesaver. I have been to the very brink and dodged the worst that a human being can, without fear, because I was protected by love." Goodwin also said that he is on a, quote, "long road to recovery."
"Since I was 7 years old, I've been fascinated with feats of danger."
Oh! Oh! AGT Extreme halted production following Goodwin's on-set accident, with filming expected to resume in the near future. A spokesperson for AGT Productions told ET in a statement, quote, "Our thoughts and prayers remain with Jonathan Goodwin and his family as he continues to recover from his accident on Thursday. In order to focus on the well-being of our crew, we will be temporarily pausing production on America's Got Talent Extreme and will resume the last few days of filming at a later date. The health and safety of our cast and crew continue to be our priority."
"What you're about to see me try, I've never attempted before, and neither has anyone else."
The reports claim that cars were rigged to crash into each other at a certain time, but instead the cars crushed Goodwin, which then triggered an explosion.
"It looks like this is going to be quite dangerous."
AGT Extreme is a brand new spin-off hosted by Terry Crews and judged by Simon Cowell, Nikki Bella, and Travis Pastrana.
"It's a real toss-up between what's scarier, you know."
Goodwin opened up to ET about the danger involved in his stunts while competing on AGT for the first time.
"Do you ever get scared out there? Is there ever a moment where you're a little nervous or afraid, or you're like, oh crap, this might go a little sideways?"
"Yeah, obviously there are an awful lot of elements involved, that things that can go wrong. But part of the job is mitigating all of that, to know exactly what can go wrong. Fire is a very unique jeopardy from that point of view, because it, you know, you can be okay or think you're okay, and then it can go wrong very, very quickly. It's one of the most intense examples of concentration that you can possibly have. You know, I'm not really thinking about anything other than the task that I have to accomplish."